You can say whatever you want about Marjorie Taylor Greene. She cares about the American people and she's just doing her job. So here's what she had to say today after sitting for a closed door interview with Dr. Fauci. Why closed door though? Anyway, listen to this.
We're having him come in before our full committee later this year. I think what has taken me back is the fact that Dr. Fauci fully believed in creating or enhancing viruses using the gain of function research or that capability in order to create vaccines. And this is a shocking thing to think about. The average person or most doctors practicing every day in their doctor's offices are blown away at the fact that you would create or enhance a virus in order to create a vaccine to fight it, because the risk is so high. And what's shocking to me is back in 2012, he actually wrote a paper about it and wrote about the scenario that a pandemic could get released upon the world. And he spelled that out in his article. And in the article, he says that it's worth the risk. But it's not worth the risk because millions of people died. Millions of people lost loved ones. And actually, this is like a more of an evil version of science. It's like a Dr. Frankenstein science that American taxpayers would never want their tax dollars used for.
Did he change your mind on anything at all? Did give you any new clarity on anything regarding what you all have been?
Yeah, the clarity that I just heard him talk about, because we were asking him about this specific article, is that he knew the risk. And that's clear. Not only did he write about it in 2012, but we were talking about it in there. And I think I can speak for many Americans when I can say absolutely he belongs in jail for that.
Thank you.
Yeah.